people right now. They're capping up over here. They're training people that are not really, as long as you're doing legal insurgency and stuff, it's good, but when it starts all the attacks for field movement and room entries and stuff, he's done, you know. So they sent me down there to train up me and another guy. I thought they had another guy. Yeah, I think I'm pulled back out Sunday and head back up there. It's only going to take a week and just spend my site here. I'll come back up Sunday. I might get $65 a day for me. Here, like, no, my ball doesn't improve it. Sorry. Yeah, he's like, well, if you need a haircut, you just. I said, if I need a haircut, I don't get a haircut, so I get back loose. Yeah. You got two intimidation callers. That's how they get me to be. Well. I'm not going to say I didn't get any intimidating complaints. I did have to sit down at the beginning of the week and explain why I told the person to get the lead I did, but if he kept moving slow, he was going to get more lead than what he wanted. Well, she was so patient about it, you know, paintball. Not a lie, but it's in the hurting. Especially close range, I got a lot of fun with it. Oh, I love it. I'm always a bad guy. If you don't have a good shot, it's like, yeah, I'm a good bad guy.
Have a legitimate argument to say you shouldn't be going out of court. Pretty huge, and now for the ball, and then one dog, and then